She rolls back the light of life, and another blackness descends.
Well, Mr. Happy, welcome back to the wasteland. Welcome back to Mad Max. We are off to find a war machine, apparently. Driving like Stevie Wonder. Bless him. Apparently there was a mighty raider who died, and they buried him in his war machine. Soon we can get ourselves a V8. Not that the V6 is all that bad, but mighty V8. Yes, what we're after. Oh, it's my screen to be driving like a complete muppet.
Look, up there! An opening! Too what? High to climb!
There's probably another way inside.
You mean like here? Yeah.
This must be it. We use a harpoon.
Now we're mine. We use a harpoon. No, we're not.
Go on, I will tend to.
Yeah, what have we got here?
A car. Huh? The woman wasn't mine.
Okay. But the car may look like a piece of the junk. But I think that might be a V8.
Tank's empty. Maybe there's some cans around.
I need some fuel. Push comes to shove, I think we've got a spare can of fuel in the car. Is there some kind of graveyard? Oh, people lay down like stone beds. So there's some fuel behind me, so we don't have to worry about that. I'll just loot this place. Loot it up. Where was it? Excuse me, I was gonna walk right over here. Totally disrespecting the dead. Back here. Okay. Fit her up.
That's enough.
Should be enough to last, shouldn't it? Hopefully. Let's get on the right side of the car. And we're gonna try this out here. That sounds like a V8. As well.
Better get into a stronghold.
Now to any old stronghold, who's newest? Got a cash. It's the way he bursts out of that tomb. It's a bit anticlimactic. crossroad. These pipes sticking out the back. Ashley's here. What do you want? What do you want? You look very familiar. Can I talk to you?
I've heard of you. The one who died, Lord Scrotus.
You mean
the one
all
a gas town aims to kill. The bringer of chaos and carnage.
Wait, does everybody in Gastown want to kill me? Oh, Jesus. It's a bit harsh, isn't it? I've just noticed a skeleton on the back. You see that? Skeleton riding a chopper. Oh man, that's cool. That's crazy, isn't it? Chief, okay, we need to do a story mission. Hello? Okay, so we are going to do Dance with Death mission. Big story mission. Should be interesting. Sounds kind of dangerous.
Gas town a little less nasty, huh? Less pukes to threaten us around
Stay.
Here.
Guide the car.
Of course I will. If you have to leave me here.
Yeah, I do. Okay. Yeah, made a mess. I do like making a mess. Okay, on with the mission. Talking to people when you I don't know. What is this guy?
Fresh meat for the grinder! Straight from the unforgiving waste.
I want to join the races.
What?
You see that slate? You put your mark on it. Then I'll put you in the murder dome.
Murder dome.
You You work the blood and gut circuit for a couple of years, survive it, make champion, then maybe I can start grooming you for a shot in the races.
No time, Jawbone. I need to join the races now.
Okay. Maybe we can find a spot for a man of your temperament. In return, for a favor. A very dangerous, possibly suicidal, favor. Huh?
You know, none of that.
You see these?
Christmas
these
tree.
Are lights. But they fade. And when they fade, I fade with them. But if a man, a very desperate man, were to fetch me some new ones, follow me, Wastelander.
You want new bulbs.
I want new ladies! Yeah! I want a lot of them! I asked them all! The gangbangers, the torpedoes, the noosemen, but no one would help me! You know why? Because they don't have the stones for Buzzard Country.
Tell me exactly where they are.
Follow this, and you'll get to the Underdoom.
That's under that Underdoom.
Bon voyage!
Oh, I'm gonna see you, mummy. Nutcase.
That twinkly bag of lard puts you in the races?
First, he wants an errand run.
First. Ooh, yes, Thunderpoon upgrade. Yeah. Sweet. What does it actually do? Maybe that time, okay. I think I dress it up like a Christmas tree. Well, in that case.
Ha! This is good news! They do the Outcrier's bidding, and you're in the races! Soon the Big Chief is ours!
Do you know of a place called the Underdew?
My angel. I wish I didn't.
How bad is it?
We all dream of the Underdoom for its riches. But to go there is a last dance with death.
I'm getting the Big Chief.
You must juice ignite the lubes and vulcanize whoever runs the road. Oh, please, Lord of Lucian, steer a course.
Going. Ah, yes. That's the end. That's cool. I like the airport. That is cool. I get this.
None who venture to the Underdoom never return!
Don't burn the Dutch skin.
No, not roadkill. Buzzards! It's a vile maze of dread. We can't go.
No alternative.
Get moving for a good time.
Keep an eye on the car.
Certainly, yes. You know I would never leave her side.
Ammo. Thank you for the ammo. I think we have guests. Ow! Look off. Driving. There you go.
control for treasure. A man could go mad dreaming of it.
No detours. We follow this road or risk getting lost forever.
I need water. It looks like there's water here. Anybody home? Dark, isn't it? It's night time. Hello, anybody home? What should I get? I require water. Guys, for the toilet. That's disgusting. Oh my god, Max. Are you drinking from the toilet? That's gross. Done it. Anybody home? It's a long way down. Pit of doom. Can't see. Come and get me. Oh yeah. There, got him. There's some food here. I eat that on the way out. Remind me to do that. Skeleton on the floor there. Hello. Thank you. It's not bad, man. Decent amount of scrap there. Glad I made that jump. Some strange looking dude.
We all thought survival was a game. The very few crossed the finish line.
Do you really want to cross the finish line in this place? Do you ever cross the finish line? Can I make that jump again? Nearly got that up. Bit of dinky die. Veggies. That'll be five a day. Let's get out of here. Let's get back on the mission. I'm about to get out of here. That's for you, wasn't it? Sand.
That must be it. Up ahead.
The tower! A black beacon for those tons of doom! As if she has sprung an angel's wing!
Okay, where should we fly to? Let's go to... Alicante. I'm going to Alicante because I like saying Alicante.
Looks like the Underdune was an airport.
This
so
ship.
Many awful tales about this place.
Yeah, flight delays, baggage lost, all that.
Okay,
maybe not. Okay, maybe not.
dragon temple once stood here.
Focus. We're here for the bulbs.
I never thought I'd hear him say that before. We're here for the bulbs. Can I drive down here? Find the bulbs.
No turning back.
Oh, what crouching horrors await us in that gloom!
Keep your eyes open, and your voice down.
This is not right, ain't right. It ain't right to bring the Magnum Opus into this wicked hall. This will surely be our grave.
Maybe getting light bulbs from Christmas tree guy.
Mad, hungry buzzards in their grim traps. Wary.
Shit. I've been too close to that one. Can't I see where I'm going? Obvious.
I feel their red eyes upon us. Upon her.
Yeah, don't worry about it. They're a bunch of pussies. Okay, let's get some kung fu action. This guy hiding behind a door. Thought there was somebody hiding behind the door.
Why don't they attack?
Because they're scared of me. Because I'd kill someone if they stuck up an ammo.
Studying me.
Oh, yes. You can have just turned it and
let's get out of here, destroyed then. It.
Nitro's disabled. Let's see, where am I going?
It's big.
So vast. The cavernous belly of the Underdone.
Underdone. Whoa. Very slippery. Am I going in circles?
It never ends.
mantle is bad.
The moles.
Oh, joy! Oh, the ladies! We get them, Osage. We'll bring them back to the outcrying big bag in Gastown. Huh? We will. Huh? But how to reach them?
Not by car, anyway.
Down here, I reckon.
Oh, tread lightly. Who knows what terrors lurk in that gloom?
It's Christmas tree lights. It's Christmas time. Merry Christmas, everybody. Merry Christmas, one and all.
Yeah,
I knew you're dead.
The outcry's errand, boys.
Am I? You have a lot of dead people right there. Hello. More dead people. I guess these are all the guys that came to get the Christmas tree lights. Ah, oh, scrappy dappy doo. Scrappy dappy doo, where are you? Toilet. Take a tinkle. Okay. Ah, more scrap over here. Hopefully one day I'm gonna use all this scrap to buy them. Build myself a mighty V8. Ooh, I see that. Oh, I saw that. Oh, it's just. Oh, okay. Can I just run past this? Maybe starving, and maybe in the wasteland. I think I'll skip the in-flight menu. In-flight meals aren't that great. I'm going the wrong way. I am going the wrong way. Ah, hello. More scrappy dappy doo. So where is everybody?
Canteen full and a weapon ready.
Sounds like a song. Sounds like a lyrics to a really bad song. Canteen full and weapons ready.
Get the bulbs.
Stop slamming the doors. Very rude. Think of your neighbors.
Where are you running?
Keep running, my boy, keep running, it's for your own good. These cannibals, they've been eating people. I hear that human. That's creepy.
It's a bunch of mannequins. The store. Gotta be this way.
They say human flesh tastes like chicken. So we've got to eat somebody. Make sure we have plenty of tomato
Should
ketchup.
Be close now.
I don't feel like I've been led somewhere.
Oh, there it is.
Stop! Stop, you're leading me to a trap. Ooh, it's gonna have a disco.
This should be enough for Twinkle Toes.
Surprise. Bye-bye. Ow. Two at the same time, so. Ow. is a trap, but it's actually my trap. You're all gonna fucking die. Regretting that now, aren't you? Nice weapon.
Well, we're gonna get him into a trap. We're gonna kill him. It's gonna be great fun.
I like it. Oh, okay, that's bad news.
Run.
I know. I don't want to get run up. Guys are lucky I didn't run you over. Where am I going? That way. Excuse me. That way. Thank you. Still going that way. A bit toasty there, but I'm out. Oh no. No. I can't wait to see this guy lit up like a Christmas tree. He's gonna look like such a dickhead. Yeah, it's gonna be great. Honestly, people must be laughing at him behind his back. Slow down by the sound. Do something about those guys, they're very unfriendly. allows you more fullness of fire.
Boy.
Yeah.
One more thing. You need a partner. Someone cleared for fighting at the Gastown races. Yeah. Well, not too many left to choose from. I'd hurry.
But I'm a lone warrior. Do that next week. We'll go see Pink Eye next week, see what she has to say, see what kind of trouble she's getting us in. So until next week, adios.